minutes. Say
bye,
guys.
How does it look? I just want to see.
What?
I want to see how that looks because I want to see how it looks.
All right, guys. We have arrived at this place.
Mm-hmm.
And I haven't...
Around what time is it?
I don't know.
Let me check.
11:24.
So in 6 minutes, we're going to go washer.
Because actually, Nat likes it. I've never done it before, so... We'll see how it goes from there. Hopefully I don't die.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
You ready? You Nat?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Yes,
sir. How excited are you?
Out of 10?
Mm-hmm.
11.
11?
Yeah.
Do you want to tell about your camel story in Dubai?
My camel story, guys. Mm-hmm. I was riding a camel in Dubai. And this camel kept kicking me to a point where it actually hurt, actually. I don't even know why till this day, but I hope this horse is like the more friendly. Well, I'm assuming that it is because we're beginners, so, yeah.
You kick with this 2 hours, that's actually going to be more annoying than this one big kick you're getting.
Alright guys, I got my horse and it's scary. And I have a fear that I may fail later. I don't know why I'm saying this. There's a little horse there.
Horsey!
Oh, no. Fuck it. Okay. And there's now where the horse here, and yeah. I'm done with my horse riding and my leg hurts.
Is Nat still on her horses?
Yeah.
Nat, did you have fun?
I had so much fun.
That's good. Nat and her saddle club, there it is.
Welcome to Anthony's vlog. This is the aftermath, after party. Basically, we just had the shittest brunch ever.
I was expecting a little bit better, not gonna lie. But they weren't right.
But guys,
so.
It was the end of the day. The salmon was fucking, I couldn't even tell the colour, like it was like a bit of like a red, black. The lettuce was a bit tagon.
I think my lettuce was dead.
His lettuce was like literally I don't know guys, there's no words to describe it, it was a weird lettuce. But like out of everything I really liked the dessert, which was free. Thank you for today. I just wanted to say bye, bitches. Yeah. No.
I'm gonna conclude this vlog for today, but if you wanna see more of Nat in my vlogs, please comment down below.
Yes.
And it was drag her into my vlog.
Yeah.
Alright, bye guys.